It's not surprised when you see a lot of foreigners working around a big city like Bangkok. Although most of them come for travel, but they also come for education. Thammasat University is one of places that many foreigners choose to come to study, and of course, they must have been faced with both good and bad situations.
I choose Thailand because I wanted to travel and being in a hot country. And I think it was like definitely a good choice because it's really hot right now.
Yeah, I came to Thailand because I wanted to be in Southeast Asia.
Because I wanted to experience something different than and I'm a religious studies major at home, so I wanted to live in a Buddhist country.
I heard it's the best school in Thailand, and yeah, what else can it offer is like it's the best quality of teaching, and now I'm in the first year, I almost complete the first year, and I can see that I know why this is the best.
Because it's the best.
Yeah, same reason.
They don't take as seriously university as they could in my country. Like, you can come late at class. If you're late to do your paper, it's okay.
We were doing activity like 3-4 months before we actually came to study, which is like very great experience for me. I never had that in my life.
Well, language.
In France, like, people don't smile at you, never, and if you smile at them, they just think you're weird. And here, like, people smile all the time, and it's really nice.
I didn't really have any culture shock. Like, I did a lot of research before I came, and was, like, ready for it. I don't know, it was really easy for me to adjust to Thai culture.
Culture shock between Indonesia and Thailand isn't that large, except for the language barrier.
I guess that the first culture shock was the fact that the street is very busy. There's a lot of life in the street, whereas in France, maybe it's because of the weather. Because like in France, kids don't play in the street by themselves. You don't eat in the street. There's no food, and I think that's like the thing I'm gonna miss the most.
Most of the time you manage to show us what you want, and I also speak Thai, speak Thai.
At the beginning it was really, really hard and really frustrating because like every time you have to do something, like take a taxi, order food, like you couldn't do anything if you don't speak Thai. But I took a class of Thai, so we really learned the basics to survive in Thailand.
I don't know, I just listened and try to learn, and hopefully I can teach them some English too.
No, honestly, never. Sorry.
The only thing I was missing was the food, but for the rest, like, Thai people are very welcome, so you feel nice, you feel like being home very straight.
Yeah, we miss cheese, but except that, it's okay.
I think they're really fun. I have a lot of fun in university, and it's not the case in France. I have a lot of fun, but sometimes I think they're just not serious enough in class. They laugh all the time, they answer the phone, and I'm okay with that, but I think sometimes it might be annoying for the teachers.
At first I perceive that they were, you know, when you first arrive, you maybe are in a new environment, you maybe are in something which is not part of the group, so you need to integrate yourself.
No, I don't have a boyfriend. I think Thai guys are not interested in foreign girls, that's why. No. Yeah.
Pum patatai net nai.
What's up at that Francet?
Put patatai net nai. Tantra Rian Thammasat. Rian Thammasat. Sanukwa Rian.
สวัสดีครับ
I'm Greg and I'm about to go to the library to see what's going on after class. Today we're having our end of the year BMIR sport event. We're competing, all the minors are competing against each other in a food eating contest. So follow me, let's go to the event. To my friends in New York, I say hello. My friends in LA, they don't know where I've been for the past few years or so. Paris to China. So we're here at the BMIR end of the year big sporting event. The entire faculty gets together and we have these fun competitions. Right now we're having a football match in between the governance and freshman classes. Next we're going to have either a tug of war or a food eating match, I'm not sure. But small little events like that, back and forth for friendly competitions. And it's going to be a lot of fun, but I got to go play. So, I'll see you guys in a second. I feel like there might be something that I'll miss. Hopelessly, I feel like the window closes so quick. Hopelessly, I'm taking a mental picture of you now. Cause hopelessly... This is how I spend my time after class here at Thammasat. It's a lot of fun. I'm very fortunate to be studying and being an exchange student here. I've been welcomed very well into the community. And I'm going to get back to the events, so cup and cop. Thanks, come again.